Welcome to the first lecture of the course Integration of Photovoltaic Systems in Microgrids. In this video, we will address the motivation behind the implementation of microgrids. We will also look at the definition of the smart grid, according to different entities. At the end of the video, we will see how microgrids can be considered the building blocks of the smart grid. Among the reasons behind the increasing interest in smart grids and microgrids, we can find the evolution of new technologies, such as power electronics devices, electric vehicles, and of course, PV systems. The integration of these technologies is expected to positively affect efficiency, environmental impact, and economic performance of the power system. In addition to the evolution of new technologies, some other aspects have motivated countries to look for more sustainable alternatives to supply energy, particularly the growth of the energy demand, especially in developing countries such as China and India, the increasing environmental concerns, and the depletion of traditional fossil fuel reserves have motivated a shift towards more sustainable technologies that make use of renewable energy sources like wind and solar irradiation. Nevertheless, due to the intermittent and uncontrollable nature of renewable energy sources, their integration in power systems is currently a big challenge. There are different ways to address this challenge. During this course, you will particularly learn about the ways in which microgrids can be part of the solution. This will be possible thanks to the use of power electronics devices, the selection of appropriate system topologies, and the application of suitable control and protection schemes in local small-scale networks. When renewable energy sources and storage systems are integrated in an uncoordinated way, these new components may create technical, economical, and operational problems. As we discussed already, the intermittent and uncontrollable nature of renewable energy sources poses a challenge for the successful operation of power systems, especially because keeping the balance between generation and consumption becomes a difficult task. The concept of the smart grid originated from the need to cope with this challenge, as there is growing need to make existing powers smarter. Different definitions are currently found to describe the concept of the smart grid. Many research institutes, agencies, and institutions have come up with their own definition, focusing more on one or another aspect. For example, the European Technology Platform of Smart Grids underlines the concepts of intelligent integration, sustainability, low cost, and security of the electricity supply. The International Energy Agency focuses on the use of ICT, coordination, and efficiency of the system, while ensuring minimal costs, reliability, and stakeholders' involvement. The International Electrotechnical Commission stresses the concepts of flexibility and interactivity of the smart grid, along with the optimization of system operation and an efficient and economic supply. The European Commission has also given a definition of the smart grid. Let's have a more detailed look into that one. The European Commission defines smart grids as energy networks that can automatically monitor energy flows and adjust to changes in energy supply and demand accordingly. When coupled with the smart metering systems, smart grids can reach customers and suppliers by providing information on real-time consumption. With smart meters, consumers can adapt in time and volume their energy usage to different energy prices throughout the day, saving money on their energy bills by consuming more energy in lower price periods. Smart grids can also help to better integrate renewable energy. The sun doesn't shine all the time, and the wind doesn't always blow. So combining information and energy demand with weather forecasts can allow grid operators to better plan the integration of renewable energy into the grid and keep the power balance. Smart grids also provide the opportunity for consumers who produce their own energy to respond to prices and sell excess power to the grid. Even though the various definitions are slightly different, they all agree on the main aspects that will be part of the future power systems, or smart grids. These aspects include automation, monitoring, and better integration of renewable energy sources. But how can a smart grid be built up? A bottom-up approach can be adopted as a first step to pave the way for successful smart grid implementation. It is not possible to achieve fully successful smart grids unless we ensure that each small area of the network can be operated in a flexible, reliable, and stable manner. Such a single cell of the network can be referred to as microgrid. And here's where we will focus our attention in this course. As we will see in more detail in the next videos, microgrids are small-scale networks that are able to facilitate the integration of renewable energy sources, like photovoltaics, and controllable loads through flexibility in operation and control. New technologies, such as electric vehicles and batteries, will play an active role in these networks. In this sense, it is possible to consider the microgrid as the building block for the smart grid. So to sum up, we discussed that technological and environmental motivations have led to the creation of the smart grid concept as the way in which power systems should evolve in the future. The development of sustainable energy technologies like PV systems is pushing towards this direction. Besides, governments are getting more and more aware of the environmental impact of carbon-intensive traditional energy supply, and this pushes towards a sustainable direction even further. Additionally, in this video, we looked at some of the most accepted definitions of the smart grid. Here you learned that concepts such as automation, communication, integration of renewables, and efficiency are the keywords in defining the new paradigm of power systems. Finally, we talked about the role that microgrids will play in the smart grid. Microgrids can be seen as the building blocks of smart grids because they are small-scale networks that are able to facilitate the integration of renewable energy sources and controllable loads through flexibility in operation and control. Would you like to learn more about microgrids?